How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A Tihar rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, bear it with honor. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Amazing, братуха, that was crazy, блин. Those mutants are pretty hardcore. The villagers are never have a chance against them. You just cut through them, блин. Well, it's pleasure to meet you. Name's Крест, by the way. Are you from the train? Bet the locals wouldn't even talk to you guys. Open fire right away, didn't they? Of course, those dumb bastards. I've been here long enough to know the drill. They have a cult over there. The dumbasses are hung up on technology having destroyed the old world. So they don't exactly take kindly to smart guys here. And me, they were just gonna lock me up until I agreed to go fight those electrical demons of theirs to absolve my sins. Because I was in cahoots with Satan, apparently, блять. Some Satanist I am. I've been fixing engines and trading all my life. Now I'm moving to the east. Blin, I'm sick of this part of country. There's just nothing to do here anymore. The cities are gone. Bandits, beasts all around. Lots of space across the Volga, though. Plenty of opportunity. So I came here with my rail car full of trading goods, hoping to make a few sales on the way east. What a fool I was. I was lucky to get out alive. Anyway, since you've arrived, I've been thinking of this little plan I had, never had a chance to pull off alone, but since you guys are also going east... Now, judging by what I could see with my binoculars, it's a miracle your engine is still running. Oh, by the way, take the binoculars. I'll show you where everything is. Look at the bridge first. See that section on top? It should lower if the emergency mechanism still works. Katya from the church should know better. I've never been to the bridge myself. There, to the right, that huge hangar. That's a terminal, blin. The cultists consider it a holy place. Covered it all in graffiti, schmaffiti. Their tsarfish lived there, you know? Stupid bastards. Even further right, see the building near all those carriages? Used to be a train depot. There are some bandits there now, but the place itself ain't bad. Oh, the area nearby isn't too bad either. There's a good hunting and stuff. I set up several safe camps around there. If you find them, you could rest, fix your equipment, unless you prefer spending nights at an open campfire. Now, come on, let me show you my home now. Here is my cave. And this is where I live.
Not the palace. One. Oh, here's a bed. So if you're tired, my home is your home.
I made a workbench to tinker on. If you need ammo or grenades, there's some raw materials here. So
help yourself. You can have anything you like here. Can't carry all the shit anyway. Come on, don't be shy. Oh, anyhow, gotta tell you, this isn't just a pretty place. I've got a whole lot of knowledge stored up in here.
You say people started going missing when the bandits come. Now you go fishing or something, then you just don't come back.
No, you could take the zipline down, just hook up and away you go.
Well, I could go on for ages like this, but your leader wanted something done. Just go on ahead, I'll gather some stuff here. I'll see you at the cave!
Yes, hello, Artyom. Perhaps you can find Anna. We are all quite worried about her here. Sure, she can take care of herself, but...
Artyom,
I don't know.
Found my daughter yet?
I don't need to worry you.
No! What are you doing here, then? Go find her!
Okay?
Demir and Sam should be there soon. Leave no stone unturned. If you don't find Anna in half an hour, expand the search area. And remember, if anything should happen to Anna, I'll never forgive you. You dragged her into this charade with the jammer and that escape. Why are you even still here, standing around with me? Don't you give a damn about her?
Anna is all right.
Oh, don't you worry, Katya. Our people will find her soon.